requirements of the Commission on Higher Education, I now declare you graduates of Colegio de la Lupa, Batch 2016. Again, graduates, be prouder and wear your